If I can touch your life within 48 seconds and create a poem that embodies who you are, what would you call it?
Flower.
Today would be my finest hour, and I would be a flower, ready to bloom, and unique, because that flower is me, remembering in my finest hour that I am a flower.
Words have movement. And in that movement, we change hearts and lives. Words empower, words heal, words are sweet and sour, words can feel. Hey, this is Tony Haynes. Thank you. Welcome to the Tony Haynes Show. Today I have an old friend of mine who I'm very proud of. This is Mr. Shane Sparks from So You Think You Can Dance. Okay, I'm really excited. I got a really cool thing for you today. How do I translate that?
I am charmed.
He was able to capture what accomplishments should make all of us feel in achieving goals.
Give me 40 seconds to just touch your life, change your life.
Tony Haynes, who show.
On a show, you'll get to know where Tony Haynes is able to flow and give you words that you could feel, words to empower and words to heal. So tune into the Tony Haynes Show. For real.